Right. Well, still kind of loading in, but... All right, so... Before my Thanksgiving thing yesterday, off stream, did a little bit of researching. I did attach, create the auto sun follow thingy and attach solar panels, which I thought these were gonna work, but they don't. These are also the high density. And then, yes, I did try a regular solar panel, but I found a script, so I gotta have at least one solar panel until I can find out how to fix this. I did see somebody else say that solar panels, that the script are not working on rotors, so just gotta have a solar panel somewhere. And the lights work and turn on and off when lights the sun or whatever. So, as you can see, they're off. Because however this program is working, some reason it thinks there's some power or voltage. So, and if there's a solar panel, whoops. And it's going to detect that it's nighttime because there's no charge, they turn on. And that's all due to this programming block with a script and timer block. Which, I'm running a solar light switch in game programming, so yeah. But yeah, if I was able to figure out, I don't know the command to change it to, but I'm not sure what needs to be fixed in this code for it to work or detect solar panels off the rotor. I also don't know maybe if it's because I'm using a mod rotor. Because like I said, I did attach a, these are mod solar panels, but I did try attaching a regular solar panel on. And it didn't work. Unless, of course, I did attach the solar panel at the end of the mod solar panel. So unless that was the problem, but anyways, whatever. That solar panel works, things are working. Lights are auto-triggering. I do also have to call the group this in there. I don't know if I really need the quotes. I think that's what you call. But anyways. So yeah, we got lights turning on and off automatically now, which is cool. You also have to tell the programming block No, not the programming block, the timer. You set up the actions and you tell the timer block light to start, and then you tell it to, run the programming block, because that's how, you gotta tell it to constantly. I mean, I suppose if the person wrote the script kind of like the Izzy one where it could constantly run on its own, then you wouldn't need a timer block. Just gotta edit the code, but for right now, it's the timer block is triggering the start button on this, or the run button, I should say. Okay, let's. Empty inventory, I mean, it's foggy. Um Let's check our get inventory. Pretty, yeah, I mean, it's okay, but make another, let's do 40. Make some of those. Actually, let's make those first because I want to get some ammo so I could take off. I also did attach this. So technically, if I wanted to. I can now manually use the turn. That's right, I didn't add the binoculars mod. Oh well. I think it's reloading. Yeah. So yeah. Pretty neat, pretty neat. Alright, so we're good on gold. I guess we could use some more magnesium. Oh wait. Okay, it's just a jump drive. So that ship there has a jump drive disabler. If you were close, it could sort of see the text, jump drive, suppression field, the... Yeah. I also got this mod where it's a stone duster, so now instead of clogging the server with the stone ejecting out, it just deletes it. That's right. There was one thing I wanted to try before taking off. Actually, we could do it from right here. This one. But it's go down. So, oh, that's right. No, if I, I gotta have the stabilizers. And if we do, if we turn the extra ups on. Why do those thrust down? Overriding thruster will cause activation of the thruster even without the cockpit. But why is that working reverse? That's what I don't understand. I would think the, I mean, since I have them facing downward, where's my groups? Did I not make an extra ups? Okay, so I guess I just have to do so those four. See, now it's going up. So see, you could do a gradual speed. But what I don't get is why doing a... Yeah, that's... This is increase, this is decrease. But you can't do reverse. I don't get why... Why it's going down. Those are supposed to be my ups. Oh well. See these. Hmm. I think it's broken. Oh. Now it wants to go up. Okay, so you have to have it set for. Okay, I guess, a certain amount of the thrusters will work in reverse, I guess. So is there like a middle? Okay, that isn't gonna work how I thought it was going to. Ah, let's go get that magnesium after we get this. Thank you. again, I pretty much collected all the skins, if that's what you want to call them. Okay, magnesium. Since it's nighttime anyways, as always. We'll go into the mine. Unless this was just top stuff. I think this is just top stuff. Yep. Level us out. Oh. Yeah, we'll leave those off for now. So as you can see, the stone, so what I added was this. Actually, I don't think he has the visual effect from what I saw him saying in the workshop yet. So basically, we turn on our sorter, which is going to constantly always pull stone out of anywhere and put it into the dusters. And as soon as I turn it on, yeah, you don't see any visual effect, but So instead of clogging the server up and slowing it down, it just deletes it. Now, yeah, wasted material, but right now I just want to bring back magnesium and I need the space. I should have had that on from the beginning so that it would have, because again, just like those ejectors, it is kind of slow. Unfortunately, it doesn't work for organic. It will only eject delete stone and gravel. So if I wanted to eject like the organic stuff, I gotta do that manually. Okay. Turned on the ore, see if it finds any more. What was that? Okay. Actually, quit deleting the stuff because we'll just take the rest back after I delete the GPS point because we don't need this one anymore. Yeah, it does work. Okay. Junk nitro. You're never online anyways, so we don't need no nitro. No nitro needed. Because you're never online. It's a junk deal. 1 month extra. What trash. That's like a $10 deal. So $10 off. Ooh. What a waste. But no, you go and enjoy that. Go and enjoy it. Go enjoy it. Yeah. I got my stuff coming. I got my stuff ordered. So I need to fix my Minecraft server. No. Chunk Izzy. Okay, so I'm gonna have to delete those. Once it's in the conveyor, it's stuck in the conveyor? What the hell? Oh, it's in the sorter. How do I get it out of the sorter? Nah. Speed's good. I guess I could just... Shoot. I'm going to have to, because they can't go into here. How do I... Because this wasn't on. I guess once it's in the sorter, it can't go the other way. Okay. Well, that sucks. You can't look in it. Thank you. Yeah, that way it looks nicer. I have it on not the same way, but it doesn't matter. As long as it's, this one's on the right way. Can't look at them both the same way. So we need the whitelist and stone. So this is how I set this one up. Stone. Add. Whitelist. Stone, add. Yeah, I think drain all needs to be on as well. And then we do stone sorter, save. Stone duster. Save. And this was just on and off, and the stone sorter, and that one would just be on and off. Okay, all fixed, I think. Hopefully. I don't think I have any more stone, so. And with that coming on, the solar panel should be getting hit. And soon, the lights should automatically trigger off as soon as this gets to, I think, 20 kilowatts. Maybe 15, might be 15. We can see right here, some light. And then, of course, the timer is on like a 5 second, so as soon as it hits whatever, it's gonna take about five, well, depending on whatever the countdown was on. Okay, we're at 15, so it was either 15 or 20. 15 or 20, I would say it's gonna be 20. Nope, okay, 15, so now they're off. So yeah, lights automatically off. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. All right. Except for my ship, because my ship's not controlled by that. But. So how much magnesium did that get us? Not as much as I would like. I don't think we have any other magnesium spots on the GPS, though. At the moment. Yeah, we do. But we're gonna have to drill to it. They're both nearby. Find out if it's just more top stuff or if it's a hole. Did I label that wrong? Oh, I see in silk. Ah. Oh boy, that magnesium's down there. Where did the magnesium symbol go? Ah, oh, there it is. I forgot the top camera. Actually, we should see if the duster's working. Okay, it's... Wait, did I already have them on? They're already on. Perfect. Okay, I think we're... Actually, what we're gonna do is get some, get out of here, and then put a camera on the top, and then I think I'll dig down one more. Beautiful. So now it should be going to that. All right, this is working good. I could just right click on this, but I'm worried about the bottom drills sucking up some of the magnesium. Yeah, too bad the duster didn't work a little faster, but... better than nothing. I mean, I could add a couple more sorters and dusters on. I could, like, double up the dusters. That would help. Because I could branch off, do a T. Actually, could add three with that T. I'll do that when I add the lights. Okay, that should be... if it can automatically move to those drills or not. Not that one. What's happening? Okay. We're good. Whoops. Okay, so I lost a drill. Got a little too greedy there. Too greedy. I'm pretty sure that's all we lost was just that drill again. Same one. Yeah, those shields. I need to get more shields on it. Okay.